I'm home alone for the night at my beach house. So I get to do a whole lot of nothing, you know? Great. But yeah, my uncle is retiring today from the police force. So everybody's going to his party for retirement, except for me, because it's at a bar, so I'm not allowed to go. Here's the living room, glamorous, so glamorous. NCIS is on the TV. My grandma's random towels. There's a table and a really, really ugly vase. That's the ugliest vase I've ever seen in my life, I swear. Here's the kitchen. It's really tiny. We have a tiny house, but it's cute. And then you have like, you know, stove and stuff like that. Refrigerator. My grandma keeps it stocked up. Lots of beers in there. And then we're gonna go down the hallway. And we got a bathroom. There's a light switch. This one. The bathroom. Pretty tiny. Whatevs. High mirror. Self. Lift up. Okay. We got washer and dryer right here. I know you can't see it. We don't really care about that. Here's my grandma's room. Aw, the kitty! Hi! Oh, you're tired. You're so tired. Hi. You're cute. Alright, let's move on. Another mirror. Ah, this house has so many mirrors. That's my grandpa's bed, my grandma's bed. This is my room. It's the messy one. All my clothes are here, and then there's my bed, not made. Even though my grandma yells at me for it, I don't care. I'm not gonna make my bed. And a mirror, and another mirror. And then here's my random stuff, like hair and perfume stuff, and jewelry, and deodorant, and beanie, stuff like that. And then we go into the last room. This is the third room with the big bed in it. Nobody sleeps in here, except for when people stay over, they sleep in here. And mirror. We really do have a lot of mirrors. Let's go outside. There's a sliding glass door. Now, it comes out to my deck. And we have a deck where you can sit like all the way around the deck. Oh my God, that was so loud. And then there's a table here where you can eat. And it's like giant, see? Ooh, clothesline. You know, like if you got clothes. Hang up. Whee! And here's a big leaves. Alright, how am I supposed to get down? Oh my God, that was terrifying. Okay.